To change the audio on the NeurOptimal system, it's quite simple. All you need to do is choose an audio file that's compatible, like an MP3 file, and place it on a USB stick. And then you just want to plug this one in to transfer the file, and then copy it to the music folder before ejecting it. So once that file is copied, then when you begin a session, you have the option of switching the music to the one of your choice. So you just need to click the music note right here, and it brings up the file option, and you tap that, and then you go into the music folder where I have copied the audio file of my choice. And then once I select this and press OK, and when I start the session now, it should be playing and having the feedback come through the audio file of my choice. So one thing to note is that you do want to try to have a longer audio file, closer to the 33 minutes, or else you will need to continuously hit the play button once the length of that file has finished.